Should I learn Xcode?
Xcode is kind of like Objective-C, pretty much limiting yourself to the Apple universe.
That is not a bad thing. There's certainly money to be made in it, given how much people pay for the hardware and the software.
If you are learning Xcode, you may want to learn Cocoa Touch.
What is it with all the beverage-related coding terms? I could learn Java or CoffeeScript, and now Cocoa.
There are a few books on learning Xcode, but not nearly as much as you'd find for Java or even Lisp.
There are free classes on Xcode on iTunes University.
Being Apple, of course there are. But you're limiting your career to Apple's world and apps sold through the App Store.
What exactly does Xcode do?
It visualizes the code used to control the user's visualization of the app.
Which version of Xcode should I learn?
Xcode 5 has been out since 2013.
I heard there was an Xcode 6.
Xcode 5 is a lot like Xcode 4 except it has a few additional features. Xcode 6 has some changes, but it is so new there are not many resources to learn it, even less than Xcode 4 or 5.
I wonder what they changed from 5 to 6.
Xcode 6 came out in 2014. One of its biggest changes is deep support for Swift, the interface builder for user interface code.
I don't care much about the user interface. The money to be made is in gaming.
You'll want to learn UIKit if you'll be using Xcode to make games.
On top of Xcode? What else could I do?
Make a cute addictive flash game with Java. You won't have to learn as many niche software tools, and it'll run on everything.
I don't care about Windows.
It'll run on Unix and Android too. And programmers should aim for the biggest possible consumer base if you want to make money off the app.
So learn something other than Xcode.